Hello students, as you know, we are continuing the solving the chapter number 9, how many times in workbook. So in before video, we solve the question number 1 to question number 8. Now today, we are going to solve the next question, that is from question number 9 to question number 15. So are you ready? So let's start. Okay students, in the last video, we solved question number 1 to question number 8. Now let's start from the question number 9. Multiply and write the product. You have to just say the table and write down the answer. First number 3 7s are, that is the 21. 6 10s are, that is the 60. 2 9s are, 18. 9 9s are, 81. 5 7s are, 35. 8 5s are, 40. 7 6s are 42, 8 9s are 72, 4 7s are, that is 28, 9 6s are, that is 54. Okay, so in this way, by speaking the table, you have to finish this multiplication. Okay, and you have to write the product, because you know that the answer of multiplication, we called it as a product. Okay, now question number 10. Complete the following. Here you can see some numbers are given in the pattern. That means some numbers is to be missing. So let us see how we can complete it. First number you can see 2, then number is 4, then number is 6. So you can see the difference between 2 and 4 is 4 minus 2, that is a 2. Again you can see the difference between 4 and 6, that is the difference between 4 and 6 is 6 minus 4, that is the 2. So here the difference is 2. Okay, so in this way you can also see the table of 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. Okay, so what is the next term? 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 6s are 12, 2 7s are 14. Okay, so we have already learned that in the multiplication pattern, there is nothing but the tables of that number. Okay, so you have to just write down the table's answers of the given number. So in numbers 2, 7 numbers. So you have to write the table of 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 sixes are 42, and 7 sixes are 42, 7 sevens are 49. Okay, now next is the 6. Again, you can write the 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 18, 6 4s are 24, 6 5s are 30, 6 6s are 36, 6 7s are 42. Okay, now number 9, number 5. Then in this way, you can complete this pattern. Okay, so this is the homework for you. From number 4 to number 10, you have to do into the homework. You have to just write down the tables of that number. Let us see question number 11. Complete the multiplication tree. Okay, you know that in the multiplication tree, we already seen, we have to write their multiplication facts. Okay, so let's start to write this multiplication fact of the given number. So here, first of all, we have to solve the number 20. So here the number 20 is given, so you have to write the multiplication fact. So first of all, you have to write the two numbers which has the 20 number. So in that, which number has the 20 numbers? Yes, 2 tens are. So we have to write 2 tens are. Also we can write opposite of that, that is 10 twos are. Okay, so another number is, that is 4 fives are. Yes, 5 4s are, that is also the 20. Okay, now the another facts, that is the 20 1s are, and we can also write the 1 20s are. Okay, so in this way you can write the fact of that numbers, and we also call that numbers the factors of that number. Okay, now in the number 32, so which are the two numbers has the 32? So 4 8s are, yes, right, 4 8s are 32, Now, so we can also write 8 fours are also 32. Now, which is the number 32? So 32 in the 16 table also 32 is there. So 16 twos are, we can also write 2 16s are, that is the 32. And every number is come in the ones table. So we can write 32 ones are or 1 32 are. Okay. So one of the factor of that number, that is 1 and the 32, both numbers are there. Okay. Now in the number 30, so in the number 30, that is the 5 6 are 30 or the 6 5 are, 1 is done. Now the next is 10 3 are, and also we can write 3 10s are, yes, and the 15 2s are 30 and 2 15s are also, that is the 30. Okay. Now number 40, so we can write a 40, that is the 5 8s are, yes, and 8 5s are 40. Okay. We can also write 10 4s are or 4 10s are 40. Okay. And we can also write, that is the 20 2s are or 2 20s are 40. Okay. Now the, let's see the next number. The next number is 56. So which two numbers has the 56? Yes, 7 8s are. 7 8s are 56. 8 7s are 56. Okay. Now the next we write 56 1s are or 1 56 are. Okay. So the 14 4s are 56. So we can also write 4 14s are. Okay. First of all, we have to write the 58 1s are 58. 1 58s are. Okay, now I have to write, that is 2 29s are and 29 2s are 58. So by using tables, you can complete this multiplication tree. Okay, statement problems with bigger numbers. First number, there are 30 benches in a classroom. If two students sit on each bench, how many students are there in a class? Okay. So, how many benches are there? 30 benches. On one bench, how many students? 2 students. So, let's find out the number of students in a class. So, for that, we have to just write down number of benches. 30 multiplied by 2. Which two numbers are given? 2. So, just multiply it. 2 zeros are 0. 2 threes are 6. So what is the 30 here? Benches. 2 is what? Students. And we have to write 60 is what? Total students. So write down the statements. How many students are there in the class? 62 students are there in the class. Okay, number 2, there are 8 candles in the one packet. How many candles are there in 19 such a packets? So in one packet, how many candles? 8 candles. How many packets? 19 packets. So just you have to write the 19 multiplied by 8. So find out the answer. First you have to multiply the ones place number. 8 9s are. 8 9s are how many? 72. So 2 7 is carry here. Now 8 1s are 8 plus 7. So 8 plus 1 7, that is the 15. So what is the year? 19 first. 19, that is the packets. What is the 8 year? Here there is a candles. And what is the 152? Here there is a total candles. Okay, so write down in the bracket 152 candles are there in 19 packets. Okay, now number 3, Meghna brought 16 boxes of crayons. There are 8 crayons in each box. How many crayons are there all together? So first of all, let's see the numbers 16 and 88. So which is the bigger number? 16. So you have to write upstairs. Now multiplied by 8. So 16 is what? Boxes. 8 is what? Crayons. So just multiply it. 8 6 are 48. So 4 is carry over there to the next column. Now 8 ones are 8 plus 4, that is the 12. So what is the 128? That is the total crayons. Okay, so just write down 128 crayons are there all together. Number 4, there are 40 pages in a book. Find the total number of the pages in 5 such a books. So 40 and 5. So you have to just multiply 40 multiplied by 5. So 5 zeros are 0, 5 fours are 20. Okay, so what is the 40 here? Pages. And 5 is what? Books. And what is 200? Total pages. 200 pages are there in 5 books. Okay, now number 5. A dozen of banana has 5 bananas. A dozen of banana. Dozen means what? Here, one dozen has the 12 bananas. Okay, so how many bananas are there in 8 dozens? So the number is 12 and 8. So we have to multiply just 12 multiplied by 8. So 8 twos are 16. So carry is 1. Now 8 ones are 8 plus 1, that is a 9. So 12 is what? Bananas. Okay. And 8 is what? Dozens. So dozen means what? 12 bananas. Okay. So 96 is what? Total bananas. Okay. Total bananas. So write down the answer statement. 96 bananas are there in 8 dozens. Okay. Now number 6. There are 24 matchsticks in a matchbox. How many matchsticks are there in 6 matchboxes? So just you have to multiply 24 multiplied by 6. So just find out. 6 4s are 24. So 2 is carry over here. Now 6 2s are 12. 12 plus 2, that is the 14. So 24 is what here? That is the matchsticks. Okay, and 6 is what? Matchboxes. So the answer 144, what is? That is the total matchsticks. Okay, so we have to write here 144 matchsticks are there in 6 matchboxes. Okay. Question number 13. Multiplication of big numbers. So here you can see, we can find out the multiplication answer by using this method also. So let's see the method. So we can start from the second number, because first number is already done. So what is here? 38 multiplied by 9. So what we have to do here? We have to first expand that multiplicand. Okay. So what is the multiplicand here? 38. So we have to expand it. Okay. So we can expand by 30 multiplied by 30 plus 8. That is 30 and 8. Okay. So we have to first multiply 30 multiplied by 9 and 8 multiplied by 9. So 39 is 9 threes are 27, so 0 as it is, and 8 nines are 72. So here to add 270 plus 72. So what is the answer here? So just you can do vertically also, 270 plus 72. So just solve it. 0 plus 2, that is the 2. 7 plus 7, that is the 14. Carry is over here. Now 2 plus 1, that is 3. So what is the answer here? 342. Okay. Similarly, the next one, we have to here expand or separate, that is 24. So that is 20 plus 4, that is 20 and 4. So we have to multiply 20 multiplied by 5 and 4 multiplied by, that is the 5. Okay. So now you can write down 20 5s are. So 2 5s are 10 and 0 is to be added. 4 5s are is 20. So the 100 plus 20, the answer is 120. Similarly, the fourth one, you have to separate here, divide here 54, that is the 50 plus 4, that is the 50 and 4. So we have to write here 50 multiplied by 3 and 4 multiplied by 3. You can also write 3 multiplied by 4. Okay, 5 threes are, that is the 15. So we have to write here 1, 5, 15 and 0 as it is, that is 150 answer. And 4 threes are 12. So the answer is 150 plus 12. So what is the addition? 100 and so 2 as it is, 5 plus 1, 6. The answer is 162. So these two are into the homework. You can do it by yourself. Okay. Now question number 14. Multiplication using the box method. Okay. If the both numbers are 2 digit, so at that time we have to use the box method. Okay. So let's start from the second number, because the first number is already done. So 32 multiplied by 11. So here we have to divide or expand both, multiplicand also or multiplier also. So what is the multiplicand here? 32. So we have to write here 30 and 2 and 11. For that we have to write here 10 and 1. So now you have to just multiply 30 into 10. So 30 multiplied by 10. So what is the answer? That is the 300. Now you have to just multiply 10 into 5, 2. So here 10 multiplied by 2, that is the 20. Now here you can multiply 30 into 1, that is 30 into 1, that is equal to 30. And here 2 into 1, that is equal to 2. So now you have to just add these four answers. So here you write 300, then 20, then 30, and then 2. Okay, you have to just add it, all these numbers. So 2 as it is, 2 plus 3, that is a 5, and 3 as it is. So what is the answer here? 352. Okay, number 3, 43 multiplied by 12. So first you have to expand it both two numbers. So 43 is expanded as 40 and 3, and 12 is 10 and 2. So let's start. 40 multiplied by 10 first. So what the answer here we get? 400. Now we can 10 multiplied by 3. So what the answer we get here? 30 here. Now again 40 multiplied by 2. So what the answer here we get? 80. And 3 multiplied by 2, that is what we given here answer, 6. Now we can add these 4 answers. So first of all we write here 400, then 30, then 80, and then 6. Just you can plus it, 6 as it is. 8 plus 3, that is 11. So carry is over here. Now 4 plus 1, 5. So what is the answer here? 516. Let's see the number 4. 16 multiplied by 34. So again you have to expand the 16 and 34. So the 16, that means 10 and 6 and 34, that is the 30 and the 4. So you have to just multiply it. So you have to write 30 multiplied by 10. that is 300. Then again you can write 30 multiplied by 6, that is equal to 3, 6 are 18 and 1 0 here. Now again 10 multiplied by 4, that is equal to 40, and 6 multiplied by 4, that is equal to 24. Now just you have to add these numbers. So we have to write here first 300, then 180, then 40, and then 24. Just you have to add it, 4 as it is, 4 plus 2, 6, and 6 plus 8. So 6 plus 8, that is the again 14, so carry is over here. Now 3 plus 1, 4 plus 1, 5. So what is the answer? 544, that is the answer. Okay. So here same examples in the number 5 and 6. So both examples you can do in the homework. So I can give you the homework. You can do yourself. Okay. Now question number 15. Write the multiplication table of the number which is equal to your age. So here you have to write down the table. Okay. So now you are, what is your age? Some of you have the age 7 years. Some of you have the age that is 8 years or the 9 years. So you have to write down the table of that. Okay. Suppose you have the, your age is the 8 years. So you have to write down the table of 8. Okay. So this is also homework for you. Okay. So you have to complete it by yourself. Okay. Here we finish our chapter number 9. How many times? Okay. So that's all for today. Thank you.